Yo, how's it going, everyone? Frogman here, back with some more Dark Souls. Well, let's go get that tree. I don't think I opened that door, so I have to go this way. I believe I already triggered the giant. Hopefully I did. Yep. Oh, and I never got that item either. I guess I just never got any of these items. Sorry if you can hear my the fan on my PS4. It's kind of hot right now. So it's kind of louder than usual, I think. I'm surprised I didn't get these items. All right, now this shortcut's open. So it'll be much easier getting here. I think I accidentally parried there. Thank you. good thing I came back a little bit later. It's a little bit stronger. And now for the demon ruins, I believe. Let's head on over there. Actually, before I head there, let me go to the shrine and give Ludluth, I think is his name, the transposing kiln. I don't think I'm gonna be using any boss weapons, but you never know.
All that unkindled, I am Ludluth of Corlan. Look not in bewilderment as I say. If substantiation be thy want, set thine up this sad cadaver. Oh, belike it is a seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me. Transposition is the art of extracting and transposing a twisted soul. It's thy purpose is to seek lords and sleep.
Alright, I got all these things now. Now this one could be useful, so I am gonna get this. As for everything else, I do not think, unless I use some rings, I won't be using any of these, really. I guess that will be useful. I was gonna take it off, but I'll leave it on for now since there's a lot of fire enemies over here. Not sure if that triggered the mimic there. I believe there's a katana with that mimic, and then I can get a soul from this demon over here, but it's not necessary, so I'm just gonna grab these items and come back down. All right. horrible start. Luckily I didn't. Skipped a little bit of the level by coming over here this way. Alright, let me try to remember exactly what the best way to do this is. I'm gonna use one of these. Alright. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna put on some moss clumps. Okay, I get kind of confused. Wasn't sure where to go there. Is this thing really still following me? Come on. Those basilisks could be pretty annoying. With their curse. I'm surprised I didn't get cursed there, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. Okay, I got really lucky there. Bana. I want him to do two hits. Back to back, but he's not doing any. Got lucky again. Nice. There you go. Got lucky twice there. Missed this. I wonder if I could even use that. Not sure. Just in case. Come on. I really made it this far. Alright, well, at least I got rid of the illusory walls already. Let me use one of these. Oh, that got rid of the pellet I used. Oof. All right, I'm safe. Can't climb up ladders, apparently. Okay, I have no idea how how that hit me there. I might have let my guard down. Or maybe my guard just didn't matter there. But that was weird. Okay, let me try not to mess up this time. How did that hit me through the giant there? Just in case. Okay, looks like it's not aggro to me anymore. Alright, let me check to make sure there's no items here. Alright, looks like nothing. Alright, and now that I know there's nothing, Let me use this to head back to the bonfire. And I guess I'll try to take care of that big worm thing. See how that goes. It would have been easier with the crossbow thing or whatever it's called. But, well, I just turned it off, so. Let's see. Too bad. Now I should be safe to get these items. I'm not gonna get all of them because I don't feel like dealing with those big crabs over there. So I'm just gonna go up to like where the cave is, I guess. Need to buy some more human pine resin. Actually got it off, but I thought I wasn't gonna get it off, so I dodged there. There you go, that was a nice one. Okay, luckily I'm far enough away that he can't just, get me there. Alright, and now I'm just gonna use this instead of running back. Make it a little bit faster. This goes. I was kind of stuck there, that was bad. Forgot about that move. Try to heal there. Should have gone for the dodge. That's what I thought at first. I should have gone for the... I was gonna try to go for a dodge, but then I was like, you know what? Should have gone with my instinct there. Got me with the backswing there. And I lost some souls. Okay, it's not too bad though. Just nice. Ooh. That was close. Get out of that corner over there. Was that third try, I think? Something like that? Third, fourth? Lost some souls, unfortunately. But it happens. Alright. I'm gonna leave that one right there. Next time, we are gonna be going to that one place, the prison. And gonna be taking care of Yorm. But for now, like I said, that's gonna be it. So thanks for watching. See you in the next one.